Electric steels, also known as silicon steels, are an alloy of iron and silicon. They have important magnetic properties and they are used in most magnetic machinery like generators, transformers and motors. And they are divided between grain-oriented and non-grain-oriented materials. They are the most important soft magnetic materials used in the world. They have peculiar magnetic properties that are due to the presence of silicon and also mainly to the presence of a very particular microstructure and texture which develops during a very long, time-consuming and pricey production cycle. This production cycle needs to be optimized as much as possible because otherwise the results might not be as optimized as we would like it to be. For this reason, we have developed many new technologies in our laboratories. We have laboratories that are able to reconstruct at a pilot scale all industrial process for the entire production cycle of both grain-oriented and non-grain-oriented electrical steel. Moreover, we have also many mathematical models which are able to predict the texture and the final results of the material that we are studying. We can use both these important technologies to create new materials which are more eco-friendly and can be used to have better machinery with improved properties. Our know-how is not only used for industrial clients, but it's also shared on a biannual basis on a conference called WMM. Please check it out.